the beats, the girls, the chance.
I blew it all.
The cash, the sales, the fame, the name, the wealth. Now I'm begging for change.
I had it all.
The skills, the fans, the plans, the band, the beats, the girls, the chance.
I blew it all.
The cash, the sales, the fame, the name, the wealth. Now I'm begging for change.
Cold air on a chapped face. I went from first to last place in a rat race, but I guess that's fate when karma comes back and you fall flat straight, and you never get a chance to regain what you had that day. I was 23 with a golden key to the rap game. I was a badass and untouchable when I hit that stage, but business is business and sun makes shade, and Peter Davis made cash, and Peter Davis cash made. That name was known for putting cats in the fast lane, but somehow they always crashed like they had no brakes. When I met him, I was doing local hole-in-the-wall gigs with five or six groupie chicks, scene heads, and my friends. I was low on ends and had to struggle hard for the rent, so I wondered who he is when he pulled up in that Benz. We had some drinks that night and he liked my shit. That's funny, that's when the story start, but it's really where it ends.
I had it all. The skills, the fans, the plans, the band, the beats, the girls, the chance.
I blew it all.
The cash, the sales, the fame, the name, the wealth. Now I'm begging for change.
I had it all.
Now I'm begging for change.
We were in this as partners, but we damn sure weren't friends, cause I'm gutter as fuck and he wanted to cut my dividends. But I let him win and decided to do more shows for less. Shit, I love the smoky bars, free drinks and exposed breasts, one night stands, raised hands and insane fans. But after the show in the hotel, I wasn't the same man. One night I called room service and choked the bitch just to do it. I think it had something to do with all the Jack Daniels fluid. I was going through it, a fifth, fuck at least one a day. And sometimes I was too wasted to even stand on the stage. I'd miss tour dates, real friends would have put me in AA, but Peter Davis was still using my drunk ass to get paid. And I'd already burned all the bridges that I'd ever made, plus the fans stopped coming out to the shows when I played. I'm now 33 in age, dead, broke, and insane. Now I'm on the streets and I just got diagnosed with AIDS. As I sit by the liquor store, I tell this story to people that pass, hoping they toss me some change so I can fill up my flask. Drowning shitty memories in whiskey, dying every day. My life should have changed, now I'm sitting here begging for change. As the cars pass by and bright sun fades to darkness, I wanna murder Peter Davis for all the shit that he started. Dearly departed, we gathered around here today to celebrate the life of a troubled man that passed away. Just as this thought hit my fucking brain and crossed it, Peter Davis walked by, tossed me some change, and I lost it. You motherfucker! I had it all. The skills, the fans, the plans, the band, the beats, the girls, the chance. I blew it all. The cash, the sales, the fame, the name, the wealth. Now I'm begging for change. I had it all. The skills, the fans, the plans, the band, the beats, the girls, the chance. I blew it all. The cash, the sales, the fame, the name, the wealth. Now I'm begging for change. I had it all.